So class, if you notice, we have made all the nouns which are ending at er, and all the nouns refer to some person. So keeping this criteria in view, you can skip the word sight, right? Because sight is the ability to see. So you can use the word seer because it refers to a person. Okay, now come over to the next exercise. This is lesson 21, exercise A, and page number 245. Form two nouns with each word and make sentences with both nouns. Now keep one thing in your mind that there can be many possible nouns which can be formed, okay? But I'm telling you only two nouns for each word, right? You can think of other nouns if you wish to, right? First word is attend, attendance, attendance, attendant, attendant. Propose, proposal, proposal. And then proposition, the act of proposing something, right? proposition. Visible, visibility, visibility. And vision, vision. Consult, consultation, consultation. Next noun is consultant, consultant. Celebrated, the noun which will be formed is celebration, celebration. And the other noun is celebrant, a person who celebrates something, celebrant.